Alright, so welcome back to some more Silent Hill 2. I'm on a recording spree today. I just recorded about an hour and a half of other stuff, and I'm trying to save my thoughts. So this is a brand new area. This is actually the last part of the game, or the last newer area in the game that we will be exploring together. So let's just see. I wanted to go upstairs, but I'm kind of nervous. There's an area in Silent Hill Homecoming that is a lot like this one. I feel like I'm yelling right now. Can I go in there? No? Alright. What is that? Toluca? Because last time we crossed Toluca Lake and we had the boss battle against Eddie. I almost said Eddie Gordo from Tekken. I'm not sure where my mind is right now. But I apologize for not uploading. You know, it's crazy. Every series I'm doing right now, I'm going to upload some videos today. Oh shit, that fucking scared me. And jump! Every series I was doing right now, I actually mentioned the same thing, so I figured at least you guys would get the point in one of them. If you don't watch every series, I'm actually kind of curious, since I'll have more horror fans that watch this video than, of course, you know, Lollipop Chainsaw or Ghost Recon. What do you guys like to see more of? Do you like the more story-driven games for me? Or, you know, do you like, I don't know why I just equipped the pistol. Or do you like stuff where it's like jump scares, like Cry of Fear and Amnesia, where it's not necessarily all story? Well, do you think that's enough handgun bullets? You know? A laundry cart, there's nothing useful inside. Okay. I feel like I missed something. Hang on. Look in here again. Nothing? Okay. He even said I don't need anything from this room. Alright, so this is the... Which room is this? Okay. We'll head out this way. I actually want to check the inventory really quick. I feel like I haven't really looked at her photo. And I feel like I'm talking fast. I need to slow down. Just calm down, Brad. Calm down. Self-talk. But a lot of stuff for me is changing this week, so I'll have I have plenty of videos for you, obviously, but I'm not going to stress out. I might do every other day this week. Kind of in the process of moving things around, and also it's pretty much just so I'm not alone 24/7 doing these videos and stuff, because I do spend a lot of time doing this. Requires a lot more effort than most people probably would give anybody like me credit for. People say, oh, it's easy. You just play games and you upload them. It's a lot more to it. Something I've always struggled with. It's funny that I'm playing this kind of game and talking about this, but being alone is something I've always, it's like been my biggest fear. And so I'm kind of trying to surround myself by, you know, rearranging where I do my work at, whether it be somebody else's house or an office or something. And so that's what I'm doing right now, trying to just kind of figure out what's best for my own personal health. Because I would love to sit here and just do this 24/7. But I don't have a dog. I don't have anything right now. And it's something that eventually it's going to make me go crazy. So, can I look out there? Nothing? All right, then. So, this was absolutely pointless. Unless I've missed something. Yeah, that's everything you can look at. You can't even look out the window. I tried, so we'll go up here and take a left and go up back out into the lounge area. I know I say this every video, but if this one isn't like 20 minutes long or whatever, it's just cut me a little slack. It's the internet I'm on this week is not going to be near as fast as what I'm used to. So I have like the highest thing that a certain internet provider can give you, since this is, you know, I guess technically a business for me. I wanted to make sure that if I have something, I have the best. All right, I got so many handgun bullets, it's driving me crazy. I'm going to just equip this, even if I have to fire off. Just a good... There you go. Just get it out there, you know? Can't hear anything from the city. Could the phone line be cut? That is a question. I know we're supposed to go to room, I think it's 203. I'm not sure. Okay, that was just a bunch of handgun bullets. Is there anything in the closet right here? That is also It's a cloakroom. Okay. I was on a roll there talking. Just kind of ran out of things to say. I don't remember this part of the game at all, just to be perfectly honest. So this is more... this is more of a Let's Play style thing. The rest of it, I don't know. That's something people have always talked about. Looks like a medical book. I've already read enough medical books. No, okay. People have always got confused. Like, oh, you should title your stuff Let's Plays. But it's something that everybody does. It's just a keyword for higher search results, stuff like that. So, I mean, without doing that, less people would find out about, like, the channel, stuff like we wouldn't grow near as quickly. And since everybody else does it, as far as people that do what I do, I figure it's fair game. How many hangables do I have now? What is that? 215. So I got 224 right now total handgun bullets. I mean, are they just trying to help me win the game? Okay, I've already been that way, so we got to go out. Let's try and go out into the hall, and since we're on the second floor, maybe we can get over there to the other rooms. Yeah, okay. I think it was 302 now that I think about it. Can I... No? Okay. I thought it was that, but I guess I'm crazy. Let's try going out this way. Whoa. It's fucking creepy. It's so quiet right now. That's the main hall. That's where I came out. It's gonna unlock, maybe. No? Alright then. Shit. What do we got? What do we got? Yeah, this is a fiercely wedding season for everybody. Not really myself, but just, I don't know. If you follow me on Twitter and Facebook, you'll definitely know if I don't upload something for a day or two, what's going on. I'll post a lot of stuff on there, but for people that don't, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. Very easy. I put, I think, a description of every video, and hopefully I'll remember to put it in this one. A link to my actual Facebook. I have a fan page and I have an actual Facebook that you can subscribe to. But if you're more looking for the video, if you want to get to know me, my personal Facebook, I posted it on my actual fan page a few days ago. And with that, it's just something that, I don't know. I'm not a big fan. I'm not one of those people on Facebook that spam every time they make a ham sandwich, you know? Some people do that. It drives me crazy. My voice just is... What is this? Seat of the Princess Who Awoke from Death. Play the music box? Fuck yes. Okay, there's a save square. This is where we came in at originally. So, remember this room. This is the first floor. I'm gonna go back up. And, I think it was this way. So it was more stairs to go up more. Which I think is right here. No? Alright. Where the fuck are the... Wait, what did that sign say on the door? I just saw that. Staff only. This is the same room I've already been in, but... Just double checking. Just double checking. Okay, we got this. Alright, let's just try and go up another flight. It's right over here to the left. Or the right. Fuck, it's the angles in this game is one of the few things that just absolutely drive me crazy. So I can go down to the first floor. Is there somebody down here with me? Did you hear that? No, I'm not crazy. Some cool stuff that's happening. Amnesia. A machine for pigs was just announced the other day. And I was actually going to post a trailer on my channel just so you guys would know. And I still might. But I don't know. That's kind of a weird thing. I did it when E3 was around just a few weeks ago. But I don't know. That just seems like a money whore way to get views. And oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Why can't I be in a room like that in real life? Why does it have to be a video game? The fish key. Okay, empty plate, a knife, a fork. Alright. Yeah, that's fucking creepy. This is like an episode of Ghost Hunters.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did.
You're here to find Mary, aren't you, James? Well, have you?
No. Is that why you're here, too?
She's here, isn't she? If you know where she is, tell me. I'm tired of walking.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
What letter?
Wanna read it? But don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She was our nurse. I took it from her locker.
My dearest Laura, I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now in a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James. I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please, give him a motherfucking chance. It's true he may be a little surly sometimes. Did I say that right tonight? And he doesn't laugh much, but underneath he's really a sweet person. Laura, dot, dot, dot. Or afterthought, whatever it's called. I love you like my very own daughter. If things had worked out differently, I was hoping to adopt you. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend forever, Mary.
Laura, how old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
So, Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the other letter. The one, Mary. Huh? I must have dropped it.
Laura.
I gotta find it.
Laura!
Oh, that's always lovely. Can I go out this way? A cat? Huh. You know what? I bet that's why the guy from Jesper Byrne from Lone Survivor, the guy that made that game, he did a lot of Silent Hill 2 references. What the fuck is that noise? Oh, shit! One of those things! Oh, no! Fuck! Oh, my goodness. Push the button and nothing happens. Oh, no, no, no! 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 Get off me, you son of a bitch! Ugh. Oh, shit. Shit is tense right now, guys. I'm trapped over here. You can't... Fuck! Come on! I've got to use first aids like no tomorrow. Come on, get past, get past, get past, get past, get past. Ugh! I got trapped in this corner. Huh. There was another one, I thought. The fuck? Well, I would say that was the first, like, serious encounter we've had in this game. In a minute, you know? We're going back down. Fuck that. Oh, my... Oh, shit. Sit down! Woo! I'm gonna get back to the save area because I feel I don't want this video to be too long, because if it is, then I can't upload it. What is this? Like a key or something? It's an elevator key. It looks like something, like a coin. Okay. Let's not try and go in the elevator just yet. Let's get back out to the main area where the lobby is. Okay, where the fuck am I going? Looks like it's... Okay. Let's go up really quick. Oh, shit! Where's the, Okay. Yeah, let's go out to this main area and save it really quick. I would hate to, lose this footage. Sometimes my editing software is kind of weird. Which I did hear what people were saying. They would like to see a setup of, what I got now. I did a setup video a while back, but it's kind of outdated, so... Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thanks for all the love and support and being patient with me. And, yeah, I'll see you all next time.